FlashCut has a wide range of controllers, motors, and cables that are all designed to be plug and play so that you can get your machine up and running very quickly. All of our controls are fully integrated with our CAD, CAM, and CNC software. The FlashCut architecture is designed to work with any flavor of Windows. It uses a USB interface to simply connect to our entire line of controllers, which do all the real-time control. So you're getting the best of both worlds. You're getting really nice graphical user interface in Windows, and you're getting that microsecond level control, be it on our stepper or servo line. At the core of all of our controllers is our USB signal generator, and that communicates with the computer via the USB for 5 axes of simultaneous motion. And the way we do this is parallel processing with 3 microprocessors. By putting all of that microsecond level control on our own electronics, it will never get interrupted. And because of that, you get very smooth motion. All of our base controllers have 8 input lines and 8 output lines. We also have a line of expansion boards, which will give you additional I/O, both for analog inputs, analog outputs. This is our stepper line of controllers. We have a full line of stepper motors that are precision built using the highest technology to get the ultimate in torque at any given speed. This is our compact unit. This does coordinated control for up to 5 axes of motors. This is mostly recommended for NEMA 23 or NEMA 17 motors. This has quiet microstepping technology with software settable levels or the amperage level that you need using these switches right here. And this has up to 5 amps of control on 5 axes with a 42 volt bus for high precision microstepping controls. This plugs into any PC with a USB port and is perfect for running small and lighter CNC machines in general lab automation. Here you're looking at our Pro Series line of microstepping controllers. Again, like all of our controllers, this has an integrated USB signal generator, and it has digital controls for microstepping motors of basically any size. It has 8 amps and 70 volts DC for very powerful microstepping. And it uses the latest in anti-resonance and inertia matching technology for very smooth, precise motion. It easily runs NEMA 42, 34, 23, and 17 motors, and it plugs into any PC with a USB port. Our Pro Series drives have LEDs for doing troubleshooting. It has a dial setting for each motor that we supply to do that inertia matching and the anti-resonance signature for each motor. This also has a series of switches for setting the microstepping level that you need or the amperage level that you need. All of our circuit boards and internal cabling that you see here are designed by the FlashCut team and made right here in the USA. All of our controllers are easily customized. You could add a 24 volt DC output. You could go from 1 axis, 2 axis, 3 axis, 4 axis, 5, and even 6 if you buddy a couple of the drives. All of our Pro Series lines are also available with a sub panel, which is basically what you see here without a cover on it. And this is for mounting inside of your own cabinet if you would like. The titanium controllers were designed for a heavy industrial atmosphere where you have a lot of debris and a lot of usage on the shop floor. It has a rubber gasket going around the top and bottom clamshells. In addition, this has an integrated 19.5-inch touchscreen, and it has an integrated Intel Nook personal computer inside running Windows 10. It has an industrial keyboard that has a rubberized cover that will keep the oil and chips out of the machine. And it also has room to have a traditional mouse, even though there is a mouse integrated in the keyboard. This has a simple mounting on the bottom, which could be mounted on a pedestal, it could be mounted on an arm next to your machine, or it could be mounted on the gantry of your machine. The front panel is completely customizable. You could either have no controls on it, or you could add different buttons for a feed hold, or a cycle start, or turning on and off devices. You could have joysticks integrated for moving the machine around in the X and Y plane, or up and down in the Z. And it has a hinge top for very easy maintenance. As we look on the inside of the Titanium Series, you'll see that it's extremely similar to our Pro Series controllers. As a matter of fact, it has the same components as the Pro Series controller. Again, signal generator, which is the same in all of our controllers. Same drives, same power system for the 80 volt DC bus for our servos and a 70 volt DC bus for our microstepping systems. We have two lines for our servo system. We have our Pro Series and we have our Platinum Series. I'm going to start by showing you our Pro Series line. And this, like all of our controllers, has an integrated USB signal generator. It has 110 to 220 VAC input, 12.5 amps continuous, and 25 amps peak with an 80 volt DC bus on each drive. This toroid could actually be upgraded if you have a group of larger motors in your system. The inside of all of our boxes have cables that are made from ISO 900 factories and have the best in noise immunity. All of our servo drives have full digital closed loop PID control for very precise, tight motion. We can also do encoder following for synchronized driving in a dual drive gantry situation so motors don't fight each other. You have two inputs for each of the servo motors. One is the power input and the other is for the signals. There's also an AC select, whether you're 110 or 220 volt AC coming in. So this is good for power, whether it's in the United States or international. The front of this unit has five green LEDs, which show the activity going on each axis. We have a full line of servo motors, ranging in sizes from NEMA 23, NEMA 34, and NEMA 42, and they are all controlled with a precision PID loop using the integrated encoder and Hall sensors inside of all of our brushless motors. Our highest end system is our Platinum Series. Our Platinum Series comes in a sub-panel version, and the Platinum Series is the ultimate in speed and torque with a 200 to 480 three-phase VAC input bus, which is equivalent to a 280 to 680 volt DC bus. And the drives will go up to multiple kilowatts per channel. The system that you see here is 1.8 kilowatts per channel. All the drives have sinusoidal PID control loop for extremely smooth and accurate and tight motion that can do very high speed and acceleration. Our Platinum Series runs a very wide range of precision servo motors. All of the Platinum servo motors have sealed industrial connectors coming out of the motor and sealed industrial servo cables. FlashCut has a complete line of microstepping and digital servo controls for all of your CNC cutting and automation needs.